feel paralyzed. Hey, I'm back. This is fifth episode, and of this episode is made up. We just killed Shake Junt. That's pretty good. Okay, toddler is still around. He might come to backstab. Pretty scared, actually, now. Think gas would drop. Nope. Just can make some more. Oh my god, I'm so shaky. Probably hear him. Hopefully bad anger and stuff. Look, he's gonna wait on top here. I was pretty sure it was enchanted, I guess. I have no problem with that. Okay, Doodler is no longer around. I think Harolyn is around 0-0. That. Oh, GG. Oh, he got him. It was on 2%, but he got him. I think, oh, he got the guitar solo. I think he pretty much wrecked him. Okay, so it's only me and 6 other people. No, wait, no, Zesty didn't die. Wait. No, Zest didn't die, okay. So, Sean died by Harolyn, that's right. I think I should get another apple, maybe. Just in case. Shift as well. Oh, my back hurts. Need to get a better chair. Is there an apple? Oh no, it's just a chicken thing. We hear someone walking, but it's chickens. I think Shaken should have rushed me. He might have got me there because pretty sure he knows that I have a really bad connection. I get 260 ping if I didn't say it. Plus I live in Israel and this is a hosted in the US. Let's make some more crafting table. Cause why not? Oh, exactly 64. Lovely. I just say lovely. I feel British. Okay, that's gonna be enough. It's gonna be enough. Okay, I'm gonna keep going now. I got the golden head and golden apple. To remember what is which. What's my coordinates? Oh, opposite direction. Okay, that direction is 0-0. So shaky. I'm scared of Harolyn, the most here. He's the best PvP. Oh, Zest is taking damage. Oh, a lot of damage. He's healing. Oh, yeah, he's dead. GG. Yeah, Harolyn. Need to be aware of him. How do you lose your life? Oh, I shouldn't have said XD. Apparently he died from, like, he probably froze or something. Probably, like, something that continues the fact that his internet dropped earlier. So that's why I named it, but I'm always imagining stuff. Okay, so I'm pretty sure Helen is at 0-0. Try, if he is, I'm gonna try to kill him. Pretty sure he has healing, probably he's not healing right now. Because he has a golden head only. And if not, if he doesn't have any healing, I'm gonna be happy. So by the way, 0-0 is Tiger, but you know, because we've been told. But it's still like, they need to go for all the trees there. Oh, GG. Yeah, he's just wrecking. Let's see if he heals now. He's wrecking everyone. That low, but it was low though, and he had no chance unless he got from CMAT. Is he healing? Yeah, he did heal. Hope he doesn't have any more healing. Because then it's gonna be bad. Okay, getting close. Oh, so stressed. No, failed. Oh, I keep shaking. I need to eat, like, everything is itching. I think this is, no, this is planes. Oh, a spider. Hello there. I just reloaded my chunks. Seriously, it was just like right here, I think. Yeah. Yeah, there are the trees. They're no longer trees. Yeah, there was some fighting not long ago here. Yeah, it does remind the village. Someone is here. Oh. Where is he? Hit him. Hit him again. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, no more healing for me. Hit him. He's healing. I suck. He has another golden apple or head. That's why I'm holding it. Oh. Yeah. No, I can't hit him. I can never hit. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. Ah shit. GG. GG. I think if we had same healing, I might have got him. Yeah, oh well, this was good fight, good game. He doesn't have, but now he will, because I had the chest plate and stuff. Oh, it was a good game, and we hope you enjoyed this season of UHC, hosted by Guitar Guru and Iron Wolf Network. I'll last 5 episode, 1 kill. I did put pretty good fighter, I think, even like, including here, that he is, I think, better than me, and he had way more healing. We hope you enjoyed and see you next time. Bye bye.